Hello everybody, my name is Phaethodas, and here we are again with this character, the new build on Torchlight 2. I'm going here in this place, the temple steps area, because I want to complete this side quest, the Merryweather Poultice, and gather Merryweather leaves for Medrus in the temple steps. So, steps or steppes, whatever. Here is the map. I don't even know where to find this place, these leaves, but I have to go and look around this map. This is a big map. Let's go. Let's try and find these things. The Merryweather leaves. What is that?
I think you can help me.
Ah, this is Medrus, yes. Okay, here we have nothing. Let's go up there in the corner. No, I've been here before in this place, in this map, in this, all of the map. Actually, I have explored the whole map, but I don't remember finding the Merryweather leaves. Maybe when I explored this map, I still hadn't received the quest, hadn't activated this quest, so maybe this is why I didn't find the leaves. But who knows, I don't remember. Now, I'm not sure if this Merryweather leaves quest, side quest, is a quest of the game itself, the vanilla game, or if it is a quest that came with the mod Unearthed Arcana, which is one of the mods I'm using in Torchlight 2. And I'm saying that because this mod brings my new content to the game, new quests, items, and things like that. I don't even know how many things, new things, brings to the game. And also it brings the dungeon, the endless dungeon of Torchlight 1, and the town of Torchlight 1. So if you got to visit the town of Torchlight 1 in this Torchlight 2 game, you can do it by playing the Unearthed Arcana mod, which is a huge mod. What is that?
Hello.
Wagon under attack. Ah, I have to choose. Yeah. Okay, I killed this guy who was trying to destroy his wagon. Wagon or wagon, I don't know how they pronounce that. And now he gives me a reward. I guess this is one more new, small, very small, a tiny event that comes with an Unearthed Arcana mod, because I don't remember seeing this specific event back when Torchlight 2 came out without mods. I mean, if you play Torchlight 2 unmodded, I don't think you will fight this little event that happened right now. Mana potion. Health potion, mana potion. Okay, we are still searching for the leaves. We are searching for the leaves, but where can we find these leaves? What is that? Shrine of Skill Mastery. Let's go and activate it, although it is useless now because there are not many enemies here. We have Merryweather Boots leaves. Yes, here we are. Let's go back now. This is it. So we get the quest from this place. Here it is, and we come down here. Maybe this is a standard place for this quest, or maybe it is randomly spawned. I don't know. Let's go back now, complete this quest, and then we can continue with the main quest of the game. A big map. Nothing. stock crossbow. And here we are.
Think you can help me?
No, I don't think I can help you, not anymore. Oh, something for my pada. Jot tag. Pada, pada, pada. Pada και ποτέ, πάντα και ποτέ. Yeah, why can I not see, what is that? We have a, αυτό. Weapons. Unique item, weapon, what is that? Vengeance focus set. Yeah, but I'm using a unique set. So anyway, let's go. Yeah, let's go this way. I will go to this portal here, waypoint. I will travel to the Frosted Hills, I think. And here we are, we go here now for the main quest, mission of mercy, not misery. I was going to say misery for a strange reason, but it is not of misery, it is of mercy. Let's go! And here we go, I think if we complete this quest, after we complete this quest, we gain access to the second act of the game. Health potion. Unfortunately, the shadow bite skill is not destroying breakable objects. La 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 la. I like very much destroying breakable. Not only because they may drop some loot, but they feel nice to destroy. It feels nice to destroy. What is that? Oh! Oh! My FPS is dying here. My frames per second. This is Telsor of the Storm. Yeah, he enchants our items with electricity, which is something I don't care about. I don't want to put any electricity. If it was something like ice damage, maybe I would be interested. Okay, I'm out of mana. Bye bye. Just for gold. 4 gold pieces on the ground is too... It is a very small amount. Of course, if I had a better attacking speed, it would be great. But I don't have any better attacking speed. Critical damage, critical damage. This is the critical build. We are trying to create a build that is based around critical damage. I will try to make it deal as much critical damage as possible. And this is why I call this build critical build. And of course, every time I see critical damage numbers, I am happy. Happy. Ouch. Ouch. La, la, la. Secret room! Yes! Level up! Oh! Level up! My level up is here! Oh, I'm out of energy mana potion. Or at least I think I'm out of mana potions. Yeah, mana potions. But I do have big mana potions, yes. Although I have only 18. But anyway, it's better than nothing. I will probably find more potions on the ground. Or if not, I will go and buy some. And here we get nothing. Okay, this is it for this secret room or secret area. It is not a room really, but it is an area. Secret area. Hey, Zack! Okay, I didn't go this way. I guess I will go now this way because I want to explore the whole map. But I don't know if this is the right way or this one. La. Yeah, it is the other way. After all. These black, purple, something like purple black snakes on the ground in this area, I think they leech mana, they drain your mana, and this is why I lose too much mana in this area. Nemesis, this is a Nemesis monster, Nemesis. Like the Nemesis bosses of Grim Dawn. Zack. Whoa. Whoa. Very powerful attacks. Stone crawler. It looks great. Come on. I need to upgrade my damages. I don't deal too much damage. A freezing enemy, eh? Come on, critical, come on. Whoa. Whoa. You can't carry anymore. This boss was a true boss. Maybe I should activate the wolf's skill. This berserker class has a great skill, the wolf skill. Which is sending out wolves against enemies. It is a spell actually. I have 2 skill points to spend. Great. Let's go. I want to put 1 point to shadow bind. Now radius of effect increased to 7 meters. Oh yes. transfers 23% of damage dealt for 10 seconds. Yeah. Wolf Shade. Savage Wrath. I think this is the wolf skill I was talking about. I think, I'm not sure. Or maybe this. Oh, the wolf pack. The wolf pack, not this one, the wolf pack. Frenzy. No, not yet, at least. Here we have nothing, I think, to spend. Critical strike heals. Let's put 1 point here. And here we have 5 points to spend. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, they drain my mana. Once again, they drain my mana. Come on. Why do you teleport all the time? Do you think that if you teleport all the time, you will survive against me? Are you such a moron? Nice boss, but... it was a little bit stupid. He was thinking he could survive if he was teleporting. I think I need to upgrade my weapons or my items overall. Hey! Oh! Come on, they destroy my mana. They drain the whole mana of mine. And I cannot use my spells. Although I don't have many spells to use. Check! Let's open a portal here, because you never know. Identify scroll. Well, since we are here, let's check out the items I have. What am I using now? Ah, rock bottom. The items I have here, maybe I can use some. Ah, increased in fishing luck. I am not a fisherman, so... Mana recovery. Ah, mana recovery. Put it here. For now. It will help with the problem. Aha! Secondary targets, damage. This is very, very useful for this build. Of course, this is a very small amount. It is only a level 5 item, so gettable. But it gives health regeneration, or recovery anyway. All damage taken is reduced by 3%. So, I guess I would go with this one. Receive less damage. And my pet... My pet has... yes, but I don't have any more sockets. Wait, do I have a better belt here? A better belt? This belt is... it is good for my pet, actually. But I wouldn't say that it is a good belt for me. Pads... yeah, dexterity bonus. Pads... Pads, strength attributes. I guess this is better. I gain strength, but I lose dexterity, which is not that important. Maybe. Here we have boots. Here we have a nice weapon. What is that? Armor trinkets? No. No. I don't see something that could help me right now. Oh, another boss down there. Let's go. Give me the health potion. Haha, you are dead. You little creature, you are dead. Oh, critical! 449 critical points. Critical damage points. Yes, my mana is low. I know that. Please go. Which way to go now? La la. Chuck! Ha ha ha. Let's see. Anybody? Anybody here? Anybody home? Come on. Don't leave me alone. Chuck, critical. 400 plus. I think we will. Yes, I can see the urn of the secret room. Let's go down here. This is this leads to a secret room. Secret room. Level up. I love it when I level up. I love it. I love it. Oh, I love to level up. 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 Give me rejuves. Fellow, this rejuves. La 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 la. Okay, that was it. This is the secret room. Let's go this way. I can see an enemy. Oh yes. Oh yes. Big mana potion, give that to me. Urn. One more secret room. But how do we go there? Yes, I can see now. I can see the light. This is how you go down there. Gold! Oh yeah, let's become rich in this game. Rejuvenation. Gold. You can become rich in this game. There is too much loot. Too much loot. It's too many enemies to kill. Whoa! Critical everywhere! Oh, did you see that? Oh man! Oh, critical everywhere! This happened because I'm using the Shadow Bite skill. And when this skill affects all enemies, then when you hit one enemy, all enemies affected by the skill receive damage as from by hitting one enemy only. You are not hitting all of them. What the skill does is to transfer the damage you deal to an enemy affected by the skill to all of the other enemies affected by the skill. And since I dealt critical damage to the initial target, all of the other targets also received critical damage, and we saw what we saw. This is amazing. This is amazing. Come on. Critical. Oh. Okay, δώσε μου. Let's go down. The Grand Regent. This is the boss room. Open a portal. We cannot use portals in the boss maps, as we can see here. Let's go. Let's kill the boss and gain access to the second act of the game. This is the boss. Τον πίνεις και τον τρως, this is the boss. Grand Regent Eldraine. Come here, don't run away. Critical. Hey, they knock back me all the time. This is very annoying. I don't like it. The worst thing of Torchlight games is the knockback effect. Come on, you are dead. Mission of Mercy. Oh! Two unique items. Boots and a belt. My pack is full. Your pack is full. What is that? Ta-da! Blah 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 blah. Okay, open the chest. I have a new quest. A maze, mysterious maze, barter. Unidentified, bonax, pick up the gold. And let's go. So, let's talk to this one.
I don't know if the alchemist understands that Ordrak's heart is wreaking such uncommon during a
blah blah blah.
You have a new quest.
Okay. So, guys, we are done with the first act of this game, of the campaign. So, we will stop here, and in the next episode, we will start the second act, which is something like Egypt. It reminds Egypt. There are many deserts there, and things like that. So, I hope really soon we will have the next episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked this episode. And if you did like this episode, leave a like down in the video, for the video, and I will see you very soon. Bye bye.